happening tonight. It's officially mosquito season, and the Washtenaw Parish Mosquito Abatement District has scheduled its first spraying of the year. The spraying is set for around 7:45 tonight in the southeast zones 1, 2, 3, and 6. These zones run from I-20 South to Harmon Johnson Road and from Highway 165 West to the Washtenaw River. It's best to stay inside when those trucks are outside spraying in your neighborhood.